honestly, there are a number of people that are excited about the opportunity to own the Sacramento Kings and keep them here. This is something that we knew was in the works for quite some time. It just became official that they finally publicly acknowledged the team is on the market. And I think that Sacramento is going to be very competitive at the end of the day, and I'm overwhelmed by the outpouring of support and interest to keep a team here in Sacramento.